so bad, but good morning. It is September 15th, right? Yeah. So Madison Beer's makeup comes out today. This lighting is so bad. Ariana Grande's new perfume comes out in Canada today. So I thought I'd vlog today because Madison Beer and Ariana Grande are basically my whole life. So yeah, that's the plan. I also have online school today and I need to buy tickets to the Johnny Orlando concert for Sammy and I. I'll update you guys once I am out of school and have the Johnny Orlando tickets.
Okay, so the book's thief, right? So I've told you that we should be starting to read that probably now, sooner rather than later, okay? And we're gonna do a kind of chapter summary presentation.
I just got VIP front row for Johnny, for Sammy, and I'm literally freaking out. I just finished online school and got ready. This is what I'm wearing, pretty basic, whatever, and I'm gonna go now, so cool. Now I'm bleeding from the truth. You left me helpless. Now I don't know what to do. Whoa. We're about to go in. It's gonna be exciting. I'm gonna cry if they don't have anything. Here's my mom. Gotta put on a mask because Corona.
Morphe is like right up there.
There's Madison. Okay, if they don't have it now, if they don't have it now,
then it's sold out.
No.
There we go. Walking in.
Thanks for going.
Oh, I'm gonna start at the front.
They have nothing.
What? Oh my god, wait, they literally don't.
I don't have anything left.
Oh wait, no, there's stuff behind.
They don't have the eyeshadow palette, but they have the glosses, which is what I wanted.
Look how pretty it is, though.
Oh my god, I'm gonna drop them.
Look how pretty they are.
Wow. Okay, there we go.
There we go.
Now we are gonna go into another store to see if they have Ariana's perfume. And if they don't have it, we're gonna go to another mall. So, update, they don't have it. Okay, we're at the second mall. Gonna go look for Ariana's perfume. Hopefully they have it, because apparently they do, because my friend called, so.
I'm gonna cry. Look how pretty she is. I'm actually shaking.
The light doesn't come with it, apparently, or they don't have them at this store. We're gonna call and see if there's any other ones, so.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, so they have the
two left.
Two left. They have two left at another store, so we're gonna go get them. Okay, we're zooming over to the other store. We are pulling up. There it is. Okay, let's go. Mask on, because coronavirus.
Hi.
We're getting one for me and one for Kennedy. It's all gonna be good.
Do you wanna see what it smells like?
I know it smells good. I know it smells good.
How? How do you know?
Because all my friends in America have it. We got the bags. I have another one. We're successful. We have the light. I'm gonna unpackage all my lovely products I got today. I'm gonna open the Madison stuff first, and then I'll go into like the perfume stuff. First, we have the brushes. It says Madison Beer and Morphe on it. And it has the brushes on the inside. They're like face brushes, I don't know. It has a pointed packer brush, a pro precision smudger brush, pencil crease brush, large round blender brush, blending fluff brush, angle liner brush, and a brush bag. Oh, the brush bag. They feel the same as like all other Morphe brushes. Is there like labeling? It just says, oh, it says Madison, it says Morphe, Madison Beer. The setting spray, let's see. It'll say, seal the deal, infused with coconut water, glycerin, and apple extract. This hydrating spray. This hydrating spray sets your makeup and seals in moisture and glow, leaving you with a rose gold finish. There's two shades. I got seal the deal. Yeah.
Okay, so you have to like shake it.
Wow. Is there chunks in it? Oh, there's like, okay, because it's like brand new, so you need to like shake all the chunks out of the bottom. I thought it was like all chunky. I thought it had like plastic in it. The ladies there said it smells like different from the normal Morphe spray. There we go. Cut. Oh no, it smells definitely better. It smells much better than the original, like, Morphe. And then I got two glosses. I got Saturn, which is lighter than this one. I got Venus. I'm keeping all the packaging. I'll put them on my shelf. It's gonna be all cute. Look at how cute. It says Morphe on the top, and then Madison beer. Oh, there's like a crack in it. Oh no, it's just a crack. No, it's like a crack in the formula, not the bottle. It literally has no smell. Got it on my nose. Same packaging, same thing, just different color. Yeah, it's like the same thing, like all the liquid is kind of like cracked. I don't know what that means in makeup terms. Like the liquid like looks cracked on the inside, and then once you mix it, it's not cracked. Okay, those are all the makeup things I got from Madison. But now we get into Ren. So I actually got two bags because I got one for my friend Kennedy because these are the neon desk lamps that everyone has been trying to get. The perfume just came out yesterday. It's honestly really big. I thought it'd be smaller. Did I put that in right? Okay, oh. Just smacked it on the table. Here she is. She's so pretty. Okay. Here she is. Yes, Ariana Grande. Okay. Okay, there is the bottle. Oh my god, it's so small. The 50 milliliters is so small. Oh my god. And then the holder. Makes a weird sound. There she is. I thought it was made out of glass when I first saw it. That was my successful little outing. Hee hee. Ew. Ew. Okay, that's gross. Oh my god. I was packaging it and there's like a giant dead bug in it. Not giant. I'm dramatic. There's a bug right there. It's dead. It's very dead.